As you can see now, the man appears to be in the power lift from the Topeka Fire Department aerial truck. He is now being lowered down very slowly to the ground. He's been up there for about a half an hour. I'm sure he's glad to be in a position now where he's going to be lowered back to the ground here at the Tecumseh Power Plant just east of Topeka.